these oil train routes, they're right next to rivers. But if we were to put like a renewable source, just imagine a wind turbine so close to the river, it would do so little damage compared to what an oil train could do. And it could stop that industry.